be playing for you guys is Sonata in A for Violin and Piano by Sir Franck. Sonata is one of his best known compositions and is considered one of the finest sonatas for violin and piano ever written. The piece was written in 1886 when the composer was 63 as a wedding present for the 31-year-old violinist Eugene Isai. I do not speak French, butchering it. After a hurried rehearsal, Isai and the pianist Eugene for this penne, a wedding guest, played the sonata to the other wedding guests. Isai kept the Wagner sonata in his repertoire for the next 40 years of his life. His championing of the sonata contributed to the public recognition of Franck as a major composer. This recognition was quite belated as Franck died 4 years after the sonata's public premiere. The sonata in A regularly appears in concert programs and on recordings, and is in the core repertoire of all major violinists. Yasha Heifetz played it at his final recital in 1972. To me, as a violinist, this piece is a constant conversation with the piano. So it's really important that you and I understand what each of us want to bring from the music so we can speak the same voice while playing.
So for the sonata itself, it is the epitome of the use of cyclical themes. Written during the height of the era of salon music, this piece embodies characteristic qualities of French romantic style, such as powerful sentimental expression and virtuosic gestures. All four movements are woven together by various transformations of a common theme. The first movement serves as an extensive introduction to the sonata, and the fourth movement is a grand finale to the themes explored in previous movements. The two movements we are performing will display a clear AVA structure in classic sonata form. We hope our performance will capture the emotional depth that Franck poured into his most renowned chamber composition.
Thank you.
Thank you.